We're at Owens Corning, and we are going to scope from catch basin number 5, as number 4 over there is completely full of hardened asphalt, and it's been coming up through the grate, so can't even open that one. We will go ahead and get started. Now that we're in the face of this basin, of this line, we will go ahead and reset our footage counter. As you can see, we go underwater almost immediately. You can start to see bits of asphalt in this line. Here we've come up to a complete stoppage of asphalt in this line, so I'll grab a locate on this. Alright, so this stopping point at this wall of asphalt is located at 3 foot in depth. I'll go ahead and pull back.